proof. My name ain't gonna be Slim Shady no more.
So no more Slim Shady.
No more Slim Shady, man.
What the fuck is you talking about, man?
No more Eminem.
No more Eminem.
No more Eminem neither.
You crazy, man.
Proof. I won't even go by my fucking government name, Marshall Mathers. I'ma have that shit changed.
No more Marshall Mathers. What the fuck is you talking about right now, man?
If I do come back, you know my new name will be?
So, what's your new name gonna be, man?
Rain Man.
I throw up more cash and change the forecast. Your boyfriend is lame, I make it rain on ya. He never make it rain like Southern California. Where's your umbrella? Now get your raincoat. Baby, I make it flood. Now you gon' need a boat.
Gotta give her one of these in the back of the tank truck.
I made a Rolex, I just ran
make
out of
rain.
Money. I need to
make
borrow 50,000 cash.
Make it rain.
Come through, baby, make it rain. Rain. E-class
make
on the way too, we got 100 grand.
Make it rain.
Triple C's.
Make it rain.
I get my car back activated, I'm back to Vegas. Cause I always had a passion for flashing. Before I had it, I closed my eyes and imagined the good.
Party in Atlanta. Well, I met her at this party in Chicago. She came right up to me, giving me conversation. I said, do you got a man? She said, no, with no hesitation.
Well, it must be a music.
I sold my soul to the devil. I know it's a crappy deal. Lisa came with a few toys like a Happy Meal.
You know what was going on in my life at 15, and that's how I got introduced to the music industry. I swear I wanted to be like the Amy Grant of music.
Yeah.
But it didn't work out, and so I sold my soul to the devil.
How it came about being a lyricist is weird, because I started out technically, like, I used to write all the time, you know, before I start going into the Rain Man thing, you know.
Why do you still do it? Why are you still out here?
Well, it goes back to the destiny thing. I mean, I made a bargain with it, you know, a long time ago, and I'm holding up my end.
What was your bargain?
To get where I am now.
Should I ask who you made the bargain with?
with the chief commander.
On this earth?
And on this earth, and then in a world we can't see.
In my ear, I've been sober a fucking year, and that fucker still talks to me. He's all I can fucking hear. Well, so come on, we'll watch the game. It's the Cowboys and Buccaneers, and maybe if I just drink.
You know, so it's like a mumbling. The feckin' Rain Man, he was always mumbling all these numbers, rattling off these amazing numbers. And he was like, I guess, an idiot.
Level of fame, my soul is possessed by this devil. My new name is Rain Man.
Yeah. Rain Man. Definitely Dr. Dre. Super dope beat maker. 2,487,973,463.70.
Yeah.
This right here, we call a magic moment. Right now, I'm thinking, like, you know, where is this going? What does this track say? You know, I look at music like a puzzle. Like I try to figure it out. You know, figure out what I'm gonna say on it. Figure out the emotion in the track, what it's saying. Then I go through my Rain Man.